2017 was a really good vintage for us. We had great rain in the winter and good snowpack, so coming into the beginning of the season, we had enough water. We had kind of seesaw months of weather, warm and cold. The end result was harvest was just about when we expected it at the end of December, and the wines that the vintage produced are beautiful, elegant, with great brightness and color.